Good morning, Blue.
Blue isn't like other birds.
Ew!
He never learned how to fly. But he's about to discover how rare he really is.
Blue is the last male of his kind.
I have a kind?
The only other blue macaw is in Rio de Janeiro.
Brazil?
You arrived in time for Carnaval.
It's the biggest party in the world.
Fly. I'm gonna make you look irresistible.
She's like an angel who's getting really close.
You're standing on my throat.
Oh,
I think they need a little help.
Okay, I had nothing to do with that. But,
you have to admit, it's actually a pretty good song.
Naturally.
Sing it, Lion.
From the creators of Ice Age.
Wait, what are you doing?
Getting out of here.
Why? This cage is awesome.
Oh, this is great. I'm chained to the only bird in the world who can't fly. Is there anything else I need to know?
Yes, I can fly, I pick my beak, and once in a while I pee in the bird bath.
Ew.
Wow.
In the wildest place on Earth.
This is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
He will find the courage.
See what you've been missing?
Yeah.
To follow his dreams.
Come on,
wait!
Not again!
All right, Blue, you're flying! Sort of. Not really.
Ha! Last of the species here.
Whoa!
Is that a spider on my back?
It's just a leaf. Leaf. Told ya.
I know I'm not a pretty birdie.
Here you go.
Lucky for you, you know Raphael. And Raphael knows everyone.
Are you sure this is safe?
There's nothing to it.
Now, if something goes wrong, scream really loud. Because I can't hear too good with this thing on.
Rio.
Don't worry. He's a professional.
I can't really see out of this thing either. Awkward.